elevator vlog. Good morning.
Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to the Beaty Life. This is day 2 of our Phuket vacation. We're having some breakfast. Let me show y'all what I got. Having breakfast. It's like 6:40 in the morning right now. We're eating. We have an excursion today. We're going to like a Phi Phi Island tour, Monkey Beach, and some other things. What's up, y'all? Okay, we made it to the marina. We're waiting to leave for our Phi Phi Island tour, and it's really pretty here. We just got some like little swim shoes so that our feet don't get destroyed on the beach, the rocks and stuff like that, to swim with. And then they gave us tea and coffee. They drink a lot of tea and coffee here, like for everything, after every meal. So Bae is drinking some more tea. I just had tea at breakfast. So we're just waiting to leave, and then I think we have like an hour boat ride to like the first stop, so it should be a lot of fun. I'll show y'all what it looks like. It's really pretty. Mm-hmm. All the boats. Yeah, we're excited. This is the part of the trip that, well, I was looking forward to the whole trip, but I really was looking forward to Phi Phi Island. So I'm glad we're getting to do it today. Should be fun.
Oh, look at that. I just figured out.
Oh, the handle and the cup.
The handle.
It smells like hookah.
Huh?
It smells like hookah.
Hookah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Look at this big arm source neck. Turn the camera around. Turn it. Hurry up. Look at that. Huh.
I'm kind of okay, so I packed a ton of makeup. I even got new makeup for this trip because I had some looks that I wanted to do, and it's so like humid and muggy here that I don't think I'm gonna wear makeup the entire trip because I just stay like sweaty and oily from how humid it is. So plus with swimming and all that, I just don't think I'll be wearing any makeup at all this trip, which is cool. Or if I do, it'll probably just be like one time when we go out to eat or something, one night. Okay guys, we're on a speedboat now. We're headed to Phi Phi Island. We're sitting at like the front of the boat. And you can see the back of the boat. So we have like an hour long boat ride. So we get to Phi Phi done, and then we're going to like Maya Bay and some other stuff. But this is pretty cool, it's really nice. Y'all, this is the comfiest, roughest boat ride we have ever been on in our life. Oh my god. They gave us free, nausea, motion sickness pills before we got on, and now we see why, because, oh my god. Disappointed that we didn't get off the boat at Monkey Beach to get up close to the monkeys, but we got to see them and take some pictures. That was really cool. So we're about to go snorkeling and enjoy the beach for a little bit.
What's up? We ready.
beach.
Phi Island?
Phi Island.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Now we're about to go have some lunch. Look how pretty. My dream vacation, y'all. And it's just as pretty as it is in the pictures. It's even prettier in person. You have fun, babe?
Yep. Nothing.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. So now, with the excursion, they have complimentary lunch, so we're going to eat some Thai. Hopefully they have pad Thai, because I love pad Thai. We'll go eat, and then after this, I think we're going to snorkel again.
Yep.
Yeah.
Look at this.
So gorgeous. And then this is where we're going to eat.
Beautiful.
It is so beautiful, but it's so hot. The salt is making my skin itch. It's really itchy, like after you come out. So yeah, I'll show you what you're eating.
Okay, this is what we're having for lunch. Dude, I wish I'd have got the curry, but I'm gonna try this and see how it tastes. It looks good.
So you say you wanna get away. We don't need a plane. I could be your escape. Take you to a place where there's no time, no space. I could be your private island on a different planet. Anything could happen. Listen to the waves. Let them wash away your pain.
Y'all see? It's beautiful. See that? Cool water. There she goes. What's up, y'all? Right here. Beach of today.
Today has been beyond amazing.
Yes, like, it's been fun.
I like saw pictures and what I thought it was gonna be like, but when I tell you it's 10 times more beautiful in person,
yeah.
Oh, I'm coming back here again for sure.
It's really salty water because obviously it's salt water, but beautiful out here. The weather is perfect.
Everybody. And the drinks, y'all.
Still. Stiff as your back.
This is the best Mai Tai I have ever had.
Still. Yeah. Just wanted to give y'all a little update, let you know what's going on. It's day what? Two? Day three?
Day two.
Day two. There's more to come, y'all. More to come. Stay tuned. Peace.
Alright, y'all. So we're back at our room in the pool. Today was amazing. Like, I have no words. It was just amazing.
It was off the chain.
Phi Phi Island was even prettier in person than it is in all the gorgeous pictures that you see on social media, Pinterest, wherever. Pictures and videos just don't do it justice. And even swimming in that water, it was the best day, and we still have so much more coming up to do. food we really enjoyed today.
Yep. Today was great. The water was clear. Mm-hmm. The weather was nice. Yep. The people was nice. The food was good.
So. Our tour guides were amazing.
Yep.
They gave us like snacks, and the snacks were really good. That they gave us some fresh fruit and Mai Tais on the beach. It was a dream. Literally a dream. This is my dream vacation. I've always wanted to come here, so it was really nice.
Yeah. And come here if you can one day. I think everyone should be able to come here.
If you ever have the opportunity or just get the chance to come here, do it. If you're looking for a bucket list trip, come to Thailand because it is amazing. It definitely lives up to every bit of the hype. Everything I heard about Thailand or saw in pictures, it lives up to it.
Yep.
It's beautiful.
So.
Yeah, so the rest of the day, we're just going to
chill. Probably eat here tonight.
Yeah, we'll probably order room service or go down to the restaurant here at the hotel.
They have really good breakfast, too.
Yeah, breakfast has been really good. We haven't tried dinner here yet. I'll probably just see if they got some pad thai or something. Get dinner and some drinks and chill out in the pool and get ready for tomorrow's adventure. Yep, so we'll see y'all in there.